phải awan ni hasil ni emang bingung song dulu tu pasti kau kan di non song praise the Lord. Have you taken two to everybody? You've taken two. One, I think one. You are two now. You are taking. And now, by nothing doing it, that is done. You are doing it. Now, question 15. Can you put four of the seven statements and your tevatin or one of Uncle Dodi Hell? Tevatin, that's it, Uncle Dodi Hell.
Can you
put four of the seven statements recorded in the Bible that Christ said from the cross? Just four out of seven statements. It is finished. You said it.
Stand up for me, therefore, you don't know what I do.
You have said three.
Three, I said four.
Three. Okay, the time is up.
He said four.
Time is up.
I said four.
You said we can give you three. So no bonus because of our time. Maybe, no? Okay. Question number seven. How many pieces of silver did Judas trade the life of Jesus for? Silver melo ni Judas ita Jesu. How many pieces of silver did Judas trade the life of Jesus for? That is it. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Okay, give it to him. Now, next person, next branch, I give order. 19. Now, listen. When Jesus died, there was darkness in the land. How long did it last? It was the age of who bullet. How fast did it go? No, 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 no.
3 hours.
Alright, the next rank is number one. Number four. Who survived? Which disciple caught off the hair of the high priest's servant in an attempt to protect Jesus from being taken as a prisoner? But how many will get the ìránṣẹ́ ìgbòye yẹn nígbà tí wọ́n fẹ́ mọ́ Jésù?
Simon Peter.
Ok, ìlẹ̀pá, ó kàn yín ìlẹ̀pá.
Question number nine.
Sọ báyìí pé, in repentance, Judas returned the money to the priest that he was giving as the price of betrayal of the Lord, and then did what? When that all no be wada, Judas is down when our father saw them on Alpha. Get them to go be that Jesus. What they do say? They don't say.
We don't tell Caesar.
I pass that one. Caesar, by how?
We answer.
Who's your next seven pass that one? Alright, at the end of the first round, final round, second round, which is the final round. I'm going to get a Marie. Oya, number two. Number 13. A man named Simon was compelled to carry the cross of Jesus. In Mark 15, We are told the names of Simon's two sons. What were their names? Listen again. A man named Simon was compelled to carry the cross of Judas. Cross of Jesus. In Matthew 10, we are told the names of Simon's two sons. What were their names? Tebaka,
So,
you can give your partner quickly because of our time.
I want to get Simon.
He's not the man that carried cross now. We are talking of the people that are mentioned in Mark 15, the children of Simon. Okay, the answer is Alexander and Rufus. Mark 15, 21. All right, come up again. Next branch, Ibapo 2. Question 8. Now, how did Judas identify Jesus to the soldiers?
By kissing him.
That's correct. All right. Next branch. Ajibode Damalaya.
Number five.
Question number five. 20. What was the name of the high priest's servant who had his ear cut off by the disciple and subsequently reattached by Jesus? Are you trying one more time? Your partner can help you. Sister, please so that you want to answer. Anybody from the congregation? Hello? First of all. Hello, sir? Sir? Baba, that's on the school, so. Good story. Hello, Baba, I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. Praise God. So, John 18:10. Now the next branch is number one. Give us your question.
Number six.
How many times did Peter deny Christ after they abandoned the Lord? Number 17. What happened in the temple as a sign that the death of Jesus has made way for the individual believer to approach God? I call her Dr. Mrs. She is Dr. Mrs. Ebu Ajayi.